Stay strong and write on. This week is all about the writing, guys. All you have to do is finish writing your book. So remember, all the assignments and explanations and examples are online on the class website. But it's basically minimum of 5 stories. Each story needs an illustration or a picture that you find online or one that you have and put into it. Has to be about you, your life, following the parameters that we talked about. You need a cover page, which is the house on whatever street or avenue you live on, and a table of contents. The table of contents lists the titles of your stories or of your chapters, however you want to call them. This is literally all you're doing all week, because I want you to take your time and try to do the best you can with it. One thing I will say, after looking at some of the stories that you have submitted so far, please make sure you're checking your spelling, okay? I'm giving you all this time. I want you to check it. And even in my example, I showed you how, when it showed up incorrect, how to change the spelling to make it correct or to change your spacing. Some of you need to make sure you do that. Also, a couple of you that already submitted, I had sent you back some comments because some of you did not put in illustrations, and that's a big part of it. So just make sure you're following all the requirements before you submit it, and then just check to make sure that I didn't write you something back. So that's the only assignment for this week. Some of you still have to make up some old assignments, so use this time to do that as well. And by the end of this week, we are done with House on Mango Street. Next week, we are going to start having our virtual classes online because we're starting a new unit. So this week, take the time to finish the project to the best that you can, and complete any missing assignments. Now, for most of you, I sent you a modified makeup assignment schedule or a calendar in your email. So check for that, okay? If anything is going on personally that is stopping you from being able to do your work or to sign in every day, please reach out and let me know so I can pass that along, so people aren't expecting to see you or calling to check in, because we all really care and we're worried when we don't hear from you. And last thing, if you're talking to any friends that haven't signed in, whether they're in our class or someone else's, please tell them to reach out to their teachers, reach out to Miss Vega, reach out to Mr. Ziobro if anything's going on or if they need assistance. Okay, have a wonderful day. And if you have any questions, I am here for you. Miss you all.